Hi everyone, in today's video I will tell you how to fix the low FPS lagging problem in Naruto Ninja Storm 4 on Windows 10 and 11 PC. So to fix it, you have to follow the steps I am showing in this video. And before that, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Follow the step, watch complete video and hope by then you will able to fix it. Let's watch the video.